I'm self-taught woodworker, arriving here in 1981. I didn't want to get a job as an architect, so I decided to, well, maybe we can make some things. I started in the garage, making tiny little boxes from wood we found in the street, and we did craft fairs. These are strips of wood, which are taped together, and then you want to make it go round the thing, then there's something of a head of an ancient column. I just put them together, but there's a lot of taking apart and putting together to get the right thing. Becoming interested in wood, I was about 3 years old, and it's during the Second World War, and we lived in London. The parents were told to bring the children and leave the city because it was being bombed. So I was sent to a childless couple. He was a sort of unemployed carpenter, and he loved making models. He made, well, to me, the model is about that wide, but there were models in which you could put marbles in and they would roll down the decks all over the place. And I was completely fascinated by the artist's work. My parents came to collect me. I refused to go. The works have recently become more abstract. When I make these, I don't know what they are. But to some people, they're, you know, pretty interesting. Some people, well, no need to mention. I can say it's not pure art, but it's my art.